All this month, WCNC Charlotte is celebrating Black History Month by highlighting historical people and places in Charlotte and across the Carolinas. Today, we are honoring a political pioneer. Harvey Gantt served as the first Black mayor of Charlotte from 1983 to 1987. He was a member of City Council before that. Charlotte's Harvey B. Gantt Center for African American Arts and Culture is named in his honor. To learn more, go to our Black History Month page at WCNC.com or the WCNC News app.